Hi, welcome to my channel Botany Tutorials. In this session we will discuss about next family Rutaceae. This is also called citrus family. Ruta is the type genus of this family, that's why it is named as Rutaceae. Classification of Rutaceae family belongs to class Dicotyledons, subclass Polypetalae, series Discophyllaceae, order Geraniales, and family is Rutaceae. Before watching my video, subscribe my channel and click on bell icon. Okay, next, coming to important plants of this family. First one is Eagle Marmalas. In Hindi it is called bale plant. In Telugu it is called Maredu. Next one, Atlantia Monophylla, Carunimma. Next one, Chloroxylon Sweetensia. In Telugu it is called Billukarra. Next one is Citrus Arantium. It is called Sweet Orange or Battai or Narinja. Next one, Citrus Medica. It is called Madiphalam or Amla Kesara. Next one, Citrus Nobilis. It is known as Kamala Phalam. Next one, Feronia Limonia. It is called Elephant Apple, Wood Apple or Velaga. Next plant is Muraya Kunigi. In Telugu it is called Karvepaku and English it is called Curry Leaf. Next one, Muraya Paniculata. It is called Naga Golungu. Next, Kamini Fool. And next one is Orange Jasmine. These three names are present for this plant. Next one, Tudalia Asiatica. It is known as Konda Kasinda. Next one, Mirapakandra. Next plant is Ruta Graveolens. In Telugu it is called Sadapaku. Next, coming to habitat and habit. Habitat, most of the plants are mesophytes. Most of the plants belongs to Rutaceae are mesophytes. Coming to habit. Habit is generally shrubs, trees and herbs are present in this family. Examples for shrubs are Limonia, Muraya, Xanthoxylum. Example for trees are Eagle Marmalas, Citrus, Feronia. These are trees. Rarely herbs are present in this family. Example, Ruta Graveolens. Next, vegetative characters of Rutaceae family. In that, first one is root. Root is generally taproot system and branched. Next vegetative character is stem. Stem is aerial, that means that is exposed to external atmosphere. Next, erect, that grows straight. Next, woody. Stem contain wood. Example for woody plants, citrus and Feronia. Next, stem is cylindrical, that is round, and branches are present on the stem. Next, often thorny, that means thorns are present on the stem. Thorns, example citrus. Next, gland dotted, means glands are present on the stem. Small glands are present, they give aromatic smell. This is about stem. Next vegetative character is leaves. Leaves may be ramal or kalin. Ramal means stems are present on the branches. Leaves are present on the branches. For example, this is a stem, this is a branch. On the branches, leaves are present. Such leaves are called ramal leaves. Otherwise, they may be kalin. Kaline means leaves are directly produced on stem. If the leaves are directly developed on stem, then the leaves are called kaline. Next, alternate. Alternate means one leaf is present on one node and another leaf is present on the above node. Such phyllotaxy is called alternate phyllotaxy. Example, citrus and muraya. Opposite phyllotaxy is also found in erodia. Opposite phyllotaxy means one leaf, two opposite leaves are present on the same node. Okay. Next, petiolate. Leaves have petiolate. Petiole may be winged in citrus arantium. In citrus species, petiole may be winged. For example, this is a leaf. The petiole appear like a wing in citrus. In citrus, this is a winged petiole. Okay. Leaves are simple or compound. Simple leaf, example for simple leaf is citrus. Compound leaf is seen in muraya. Muraya konigi, that is karvepaku or curry leaf. What is compound leaf? What type of compound leaf means pinnately compound leaf is present. That means leaf lamina is dissected up to midrib. And number of leaflets are present on the central rachis. This is central rachis. On the both side, leaflets are present. In muraya konigi, imperipinnate leaves are present. That means odd leaflet is present at the tip of the rachis. Okay. Our palmately compound leaves are seen in eagle marmalus. Palmately compound leaf means leaf lamina is dissected up to midrib and leaflets are present at the tip of petiole, and these petioles, leaflets are appear like fingers of palm, so that it is called palmately compound leaf. Next, leaves are smooth, that means glabrous. There is no hairs on the leaf surface. That's why it is called smooth leaves. Glandated, aromatic glands are present on the leaves. Next, leaves are exstipulate, stipules are absent. Next, margin is entire, that means smooth margin. Otherwise, serrate margin, they shows ridges and furrows. Okay. Next, unicostate reticulate venation. This is about leaf of the Rutaceae family members. These all are vegetative characters of Rutaceae family. In the next video, I will come with floral characters of Rutaceae family. Thank you for watching my video.